new this noon, a family escapes smoke and fire after their home goes up in flames this morning. This is a scene along West Quarry Street in the city of Butler, Butler County. Now, we know that everyone inside was able to get out safely. Crews on the scene tell us the home is a total loss. Right now, there is no word on what sparked the flames. Our crew is still on the scene, and we'll be talking to the fire chief to learn more about this. Stay tuned to Pittsburgh's Action News 4 at 5 for the very latest.